everyone, Kirk Yeehee here. Today we're back at it once again. This is Batman, a Telltale series. This is episode 3. This is part 4. Let's just jump into it, guys. I'm going to scooch out of the way here, and we're going to resume. We're at the Sky Train Depot, 8:55 p.m. We're Batman. I'm half expecting...
Everything's dark, quiet. It's empty.
No sign of the
exploration here.
They may not have gone far. They should be there.
Not for the moment. It means I have time to see what they've been up to.
Cats rubbing up against the box that my lights on the left side.
I'll continue monitoring the drone feeds from here.
Thanks. I'm going to have a look around.
Okay, so the children of Arkham aren't here at this very moment, but they may be lingering around,
so... There's a body here. Likely the work of the children of Arkham. I'm going to look around, see what they've been up to.
Let's see what we can find. I'm not a huge fan of these parts, but, you know, it does give you something a little different. Make Batman twitch on his way over here. Alright, you can look at it.
He's been dead for a while from the looks of
twice.
It. The officer that was taken from the construction site.
Shot in the chest.
Oh, how terrible.
There's something else.
The veins?
This man's veins. They look like Montoya's veins after she was drugged, only there's so much worse.
Yeah, I was going to say, there's a hell of a lot
more. The same drug from the debate.
I feared we hadn't seen the last of it.
It's been refined, if anything.
No entry point for an injection.
So, how did it get in his body?
Ingested it, probably?
He was shot dead center, twice. Executed.
I suppose they no longer had need of a hostage.
Feels like they've been testing it, or testing a new way on him. Let's see what's on the map here.
They've been referencing the map. Whatever they're building must hinge on it somehow. This depot was pretty centrally located.
Oh, there's stuff here too. That looks like the makings of a bomb.
A detonation device, but it's disabled.
They must have intended to hook it up to something.
The timer is set for 27 minutes and 13 seconds.
From now?
The numbers aren't moving. Doesn't seem to be counting down yet.
It seems oddly specific.
This is how they were timing their route. Alfred, what stations are within a 27-minute train ride from this depot?
Looking into the transportation database now. Sir, there's just one. Mercy Street Station.
It's one of the busiest places in the city. Thousands of people go in and out every hour.
Notice that's Wayne Tech stuff? I don't think he has anything to do with that, so let's keep looking around. He'll have something to do
with
chemical
barrels.
These barrels
match the shrapnel that I found at the docks.
So let's link you to you, see if there's a connection. Come on!
What exactly are they planning to release?
Alright, we gotta find some more crap here. Oh, wait, is that? Nope, this is. This is something.
Someone's been practicing chemistry.
I've not really seen anything to map up or link up with that map. Oh, the bomb, of course.
This is the drug they've been using. Refined. It's the same as the one given to Montoya and Harvey.
This right here will probably link the other guy instead of what I clicked. Or even possibly, man, there's a lot of options that could link to him.
This solvent increases dermal permeability. Looks like they ran out of the absorbing agent.
Alright, well,
this train car's been modified.
How do you mean?
Clearly the holding tank. It's empty. For now.
They're gonna put the chemicals on that.
Looks like some kind of sprinkler system.
Doubtful they're planning to put out fires.
The train car is their delivery system.
Maximum coverage.
Wasn't there something else up there? I thought there was something else up there. But the modified train car... We will actually... I can't walk over here. We'll link to the canisters because that makes more sense. I'm gonna have to unlink this first. Oh my god.
This wouldn't work. I need to know where their target is.
Alright, so the modified train car links to the map, right?
The modified train car is going to be sent to Mercy Street Station.
Okay. I'm going to try the chemistry lab on the guy over here. And if not, then we'll try the empty container.
They've altered the drug so that it can be absorbed through the skin.
That's those linked up, potentially. That and that, I don't know if they're going to link together, but I'm going to try. Come on, let me link to.
The drug is being modified here. They're changing it.
Oh wow, that
the drug
actually
the children
links together.
Of Arkham must have found a way to weaponize it. With a drug that can absorb into skin, it will affect hundreds of people at once. They're loading the modified drug into the tanks on the train cars, dispersing it through the sprinklers. The timers are set to go off just as it rolls in over the crowds.
We are prepared to contain something of that scale.
Wow.
Releasing a drug like that in so populated an area would be devastating.
They could infect the entire city if they had enough.
Oh, God.
Thankfully, there wasn't enough of the chemical to mix with the rest of the stockpile of drugs.
There's a train coming. Take cover.
This is where crap will hit the fan. Where, yeah, the children of Mark. I really want to know who that is. But yeah, ooh, so much to go on right here. So much to potentially happen right now.
If I'd known you were going to make me lug this thing myself, I would have worn more comfortable shoes.
What?
Just add it to the list of your mistakes. Must be why you didn't come through on your last assignment.
She's working with them now, or again, however you want to look at it.
It's all here. Okay, you two, get these mixed, loaded onto the train.
This way.
I suppose.
With Catwoman.
She probably feels betrayed after what we did.
She must have a good reason for being there.
Selina plays both sides. I mean,
meets her needs.
That's well known about her.
To be focused on keeping all nine of her lives.
We're done here, right?
Not yet.
No. There's no part two of this. I got what you wanted. I'm done.
You might as well come out, Batman. I know you're here.
Oh, wow.
No, I did not bring him here. I honored our deal.
Oh, I know you did. But now, you're a loose end. Surrender. Unless you'd like to see firsthand what a critical dose looks like. She joined poor Esther Cobblepot. Death might be preferable.
It's the evil choice, so I don't
Go
have...
Ahead.
I
do
have
it.
To do
Dark
it.
Night.
So noble.
Thanks for nothing, Bats.
Selina will remember this? No, I'm surprised I didn't pop up. I was fully expecting that.
Ready.
Oh, we're back into some action. Again, I was ready for Q and I hit Q. Shift! Oh no, I'm not ready for that! Oh, well, there's Batman dead. I forgot that there was shifts and stuff like that involved in this too, so I gotta remember that. Boosh! I don't do the keyboard controls so well with stuff like this. Oh, he still bopped me in the back of the head though. I don't know if I got that one time. Shift and Q, that one was a little trickier. I hit tab the first time. Alright, where are ya? At least the mouse is a lot easier to do those spots with. Why did they think they can win? Oh. That was blood. Shifting Q again. He just flicked him off to the side as if he was nothing. Wait, what was that?
I decide when this ends.
I really want to know who this is. Oh, God. So much force there that she locked the game up for a sec. Sometime, Batman.
You can't protect Gotham from itself.
Oh, wow, the damage to the chest.
They lit the fire. We're just here to stoke the flames.
You just full-on attack with something like this. At least you want to go renegade evil Batman.
Just like the other liars.
I want to see what he has to say, so I'm going to hold this off as long as possible.
All talk, no action.
All talk, no action! Action this! You! I got my pinky stuck to Q, or stuck to shift at this point. Oh god, left. I'm glad you can use WASD for up, down, left, and right. Really glad. If you couldn't, I'd be screwed. They've been throwing a lot of shifts and stuff in there, so it's getting a little easier now. Wow, this guy is taking Batman down pretty good. I'm not 100% sure what that is, but A and D to use your finishing blow. Okay. Ooh, that's so dramatic. Shift and E, did I hit it? I must have. Will we get a look at who this is? I really hope we do. I really want to know who he is. So thin. Will that be enough to stop the train? Yes, it will. That had a potential to rupture the canisters right here. He took a big risk doing that. Oh God. That's one. This guy is good. He's really good at seeing his environment and taking advantage of it.
Hang in there. Don't pass out on me.
I've never seen Batman taken down so heavily. Well, actually, that's not true, but. This guy has really got me wondering.
Should have gone after.
Shut up. I'm gonna get you somewhere safe. Just stay with me.
This has been like a really bad episode overall for Bruce. Selina's apartment, 11:58 a.m. or p.m. rather.
I know. Come on.
It's a good thing she already knows who he is. He's got to be damaged pretty bad under that. Yeah, oh, Jesus.
Stay here, okay? Just don't move.
He's pretty torn up.
I'm fine. I just need to get back out.
That's pretty much what he'd say, I think.
But I'm not buying that crap. Stay there.
She's taking the cowl so he can't leave. Not as Batman, anyway.
Shit. Looks like you were wearing that suit.
That looks rough on his chest.
You know, stupid, right?
What?
Showing up at that train depot. Taking on their leader alone. Repeat after me, Bruce. I am not invincible, and painkillers do not solve the problem. You weren't going to take them down on your own. They would have killed you.
I've been through worse.
I've been through worse.
Funny.
Not since the start of this.
Sent home in a body bag.
She's probably thinking, after last time,
no. I don't
think
you're going very far with a shoulder like this.
Oh, great.
You can stay here until morning. Not that I owe you anything. After the debate, I'd say we're even. It's fine. You can have the couch until morning. Then I'm done owing you favors. Probably best to lie low for now anyway. I don't want the children of Arkham finding this place. I had it handled, you know. With their leader. I had a plan.
I wasn't there to save you. I thought you'd gone back over to their side.
I'm wondering what her plan would have been.
Did you?
Well, if I had to.
Good luck. That was gonna be my ticket out of here. One last job to get the goons off my back. So much for that. Thanks again, Bats.
Just leave town.
Why even stay in Gotham? You could just leave.
Trying to get rid of me?
Come on.
It's more like he's trying to protect her, but... Well, there's one of her cats.
Hey, little one.
I don't think she likes you.
Oh, gee, you think? No one likes me!
Like you.
Yeah, well, you've got most of Gotham behind you on that.
Not most. Maybe half. Just trying to be optimistic. Cut it out.
I don't think I've ever seen a cat act like that toward a person. Maybe I've just had good cats over my lifetime.
Really,
I don't know.
This hasn't been your week, has it?
You think? I lost my company, my reputation, and I find out my father was...
Just like everyone else. They've all got something to hide, Bruce. Every last one of them. Even the so-called good guys. There's always something.
So what is it you're hiding, Selina?
All kinds of things. Come on, Bruce. Even you have your secrets. Those things you hide from the world and won't let anyone else see.
Are you saying you don't trust me?
I'm saying I probably shouldn't.
Mm-hmm.
You're a good man, Bruce.
What's so stupid him wearing his bottom half still of the Batman suit?
I know what I am. No noble intentions. Just the thrill of breaking what they say can't be broken. Knowing there's no safe I can't crack. No fortress I can't infiltrate.
You're just listing all the things I like about you.
I guess this is a chance to get back in there with her.
Nothing. I've stolen from corrupt jerks like Hill, but I've taken plenty from good people, too. For what? Some shiny new toys in a crappy apartment on the edge of town? The high is nice, but it wears off. Then you look around and see nothing.
This scene's so heavy, get back out like. There.
Try and chase that feeling down.
I think the place has charm.
Yeah.
What's charming about it? The leak in the ceiling or the dirty underwear on the floor?
It's not what I meant.
Where's these underwear she speaks of? That would be the jerk way to go, but. I'll go this way for once. There.
I was hoping for something more than that.
Damn, I should have really went with the jerkway just because. He needs a little loving. I mean, he's been through a lot. He deserves a little loving. Well, what are you after?
What do you want from me?
There, that, I can rectify it a little bit. Well, so much about rectifying it. I guess she's into the asshole Batman a little bit.
I'll make it up to you.
Am I gonna have to rate this mature, guys? Put a disclaimer up? Censor this?
Do I have to do all the work myself?
Well, as injured as he is, I mean, come on. He's quite injured, after all. Sorry this isn't the popular choice, guys. I know what you guys want. Sorry. But... I've got to stick with my renegade evil Batman. Although, I don't know what's so evil about this. Taking advantage of a person's, like, the most evil thing you can do. But...
I thought... Never mind.
Harvey's my friend. I can't do this to him.
There's nothing going on with me and Harvey.
Maybe not for you.
Let me go get you a blanket.
Man, that was rough for everything there.
At least she's not hissing at you anymore.
Hooray for small miracles.
Another drink?
The faces they put on at times. No thanks.
No, I'm fine. Thanks.
Even though evil guys would drink. Actually, that's not accurate.
Never run into anyone else.
Just drink and don't
make
it evil.
You can't be Batman all the time. So what's a night off look like? What do you do when you take off the mask?
Maybe I need a hobby.
I guess I could use a hobby.
Because he's hardly, you know, not Batman.
I'm not sure I'd be the right one to give it. Got a few books I could loan you.
Hey, I read.
Spreadsheets don't count. I guess this is good night then.
What was that ring, I wonder? You know you want to tap that, and you're probably pissed at me because I wouldn't let you. And sorry to everyone else out there that wanted to see that. They wouldn't have shown it anyway, so you're okay. But, yeah, once again, I think this is a good cutoff point. Sorry you didn't get to see the goods. Trying to keep with the evil renegade, evil Batman type scenario here. But, hopefully you'll come back for the next part. If not, well, that's okay too. Maybe come visit me in the outro at the very least. So if you happen to like this video, please like, share, subscribe, all that good stuff. If you want to, you can follow me on Twitter, @KirkYeeHee. I also like to use a few other social media sites from time to time as well, so feel free to hit me up on those if you want to. Though admittedly, I do mostly just use those videos, so, you know, as long as you're following me on, or as long as you're subscribed or following me on Twitter, you're good to go. With that being said, all those links are in the description down below, as well as a place you can grab this game if you want to. Recommend it, it's really fun. Oddly enough, for just being, you know, story. In QuickTime events. And there is a link down there for the previous video. And as you can see, that's been playing over there this whole time. And should be popping up in that corner right about now as well. And yeah, with that being said, I think that's just about everything this time, guys. So, if you happen to stick around this long, thank you very much. I really appreciate it. So yeah, until next time. I'm Kirk Yeehee. Hope to see you in the next part.